resurgence or the second wave which is happening now of COVID-19 has made the life again difficult across the world. During the first episode, let's put it that way, of this pandemic across the world, in the medical field, I think lots of elective work had come down out of the fear. Nobody knew who is going to get infected in the hospital facilities or what would happen for those patients who go through an elective or an emergency surgery and those who get the infection later. Now, the recent study which was published in British Journal of Surgery a fortnight ago has answered some of these questions. They have found that those patients who were vaccinated and later went through an elective operation fared very well. Their chances of getting a COVID infection inside the hospital or in the immediate first 30 days of the hospital was quite low. So also the mortality. We all know that those patients who got operated and later they go out and catch infection within first 2 or 3 weeks after the discharge are the ones who fare actually much worse compared to those who never had surgery but contacted COVID. So there are two lessons out of this entire study, at least for us, that I think it's better to get vaccinated, especially when you're anticipating an operation, even elective procedures. And also, if somebody has already gone through vaccination, it probably is much safer for them to go to a hospital and get their elective operations done, whatever that could be, the operation, whether it's cancer, non-cancer, cardiac, neuro, whatever it is. So I would probably recommend, that's why, that more and more people who are looking at an elective operation, maybe a knee replacement, maybe cancer or non-cancer operation or heart surgery, there is no point in postponing it indefinitely. One can definitely go ahead and have the surgery, but please get vaccinated early so that your chances of getting an infection is going to be reduced significantly. And by any chance, even if you catch an infection in the community post-discharge, chances of one getting into a very severe course of the disease are also very, very small. So please get vaccinated. And I think even the governments or the institutions certainly should prioritize, like they were prioritizing healthcare workers and others, they should prioritize those patients who require operation across all age group to consider for early vaccination.